an encounter is underway in Shopian district of Jammu and Kashmir. The encounter is taking place in the Keller forest area. Three terrorists have been killed in this operation. Mir Farid joining us on the phone line. Farid, good morning. Tell us more about the encounter that we are reporting about in Shopian. What is the ground situation like?
Morning, Afrida. This encounter is still raging on as I speak to you. Again, an intel input backed operation, driven operation in the Keller area of Shopian. It's a forest area. To be precise, it's called the Yarvan Forest. And their latest is that it's a fierce gun battle that continued through the night. Three militant dead bodies have been recovered this morning, and three weapons and other arms and ammunition recovered. The operation is still ongoing. There is a strong possibility of some more militant fighting in the area. So search has been widened. The area of search has been widened and intensified. But yes, three dead bodies recovered. In some time, we'll know who these guys were, which outfit they belonged, and whether they were important as far as being commanders of some outfit or not. So that, those details we'll get in some time. But yes, three killed. And let me also add here that there are also two other locations in the valley in North Kashmir where there is a search and forming operation. And there again, there's a very strong possibility and probability of an encounter because the militants could be hiding in those areas.
Right. So several anti-insurgency operations taking place in this particular encounter. Farid is reporting that three terrorists have been killed. Their bodies have been recovered. We wait for more.